Here we go.
They diagram that.
Come with me.
There's a shot. Tip score. Jose knocked it out of the air just before it got to Elliott. And for the moment, the Islanders have a 3-2 lead.
With you right here,
across over a shot. Tip. They score. Barzell tried to slide it over for Beauvillier, and then Pellick scores! A broken play wound up on a platter for Adam Pellick, and the Islanders take back the lead. Bailey couldn't find a way to get it to him, but does lead it across for Pellick with time and space. He scores! Too long with it. Lag got on him. Nelson held down. Now it's Fritz with the puck, and Pellick in the slot. Fires and scores! And Pellick got all of that one. Islanders have a 2-0 lead.
We could stay fly like a G6. Chop the streets of Tokyo, get you fly kicked.